Hi, this is Tom, the blind coin collector, and Emily is with me again, who is helping me to shoot this video. Today, I'm going to show you how blind people recognize paper money. Now, there's so many different ways, and I cannot cover all of them today, but I'm going to show you three things. One is a device called the iBill, which is free of charge for all visually impaired people. And it comes from the National Library Service. The other thing I'm going to show you is an app, which I'm currently running on the iPad, but normally I use it on the phone when I'm out and about, but we are using the phone for recording this video. And the third, I'm going to show you, once I recognize the money, how to fold it and put it away in my wallet, so next time I don't need to recognize it again, I can just pull it out and exactly know what it is. So let's start with the first bill and check it with the iBill recognizer.
Error.
Sometimes it gives you an error when it's not put in with the right orientation, and that just happens.
Let's try again.
20.
There we go, that's a $20. So let me try to do the same thing with the portrait. iPad app. I'm gonna put it here.
$20.
So now I'm going to fold it first width-wise and then lengthwise. And this is how it's going to be a 20, and it goes into my wallet this way. So let's try the next one with the iBill first.
One.
Now it's at $1, but let's check it with the iPad app.
$1.
The iPad app is called the Let's See app, and you can freely download it from the App Store. So I'm not going to fold the $1, I just leave it totally unfolded, and that's how I put it in the wallet. So let's try another bill with the iBill.
$5.
That's gonna be a $5. Let's see what the iPad app says.
$5,
exactly. I fold the $5 only lengthwise, so it's going to be like a long thing, and that's how I put it in my wallet. And now let's do the last one.
$10.
That's a $10. Let's see what the iPad app says.
$10.
And the $10, I'm going to fold width-wise, so it's going to be like this in my wallet. And from now on, I don't need to use an app or a recognizer when I'm shopping. My money is put away, folded differently in my wallet, and I can quickly pull out the one that I need.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to check out blindcoincollector.com or subscribe to see more posts like this one.